So children, look at your mother's hand. Your mummy's hand is big in size and your hand is small in size. This is a big hand and this is a small hand. Okay? Now students, see again. देखिए एक बार दोबारा से. This is a big container and this is a small container. This is a big cup and this is a small cup. This is a big plate and this is a small plate. This is a big bottle and this is a small bottle. This is a big cube and this is a small cube. This is a big copy and this is a small copy. Okay? Now children, you have to do one activity. You have to take a rough paper. आपने क्या करना है, एक rough paper लेना है, कोई भी waste paper लेना है, और उसकी क्या बनानी है आपने, fold करके ball इस तरह से, उसको crush करके आपने ball बनानी है. इसके साथ क्या होगा, एक तो आपकी palm की जो है वो grip बनेगी, और ये क्या है आपकी finger movement के लिए. इस तरह से जब आप gripping इसको crush करोगे तो आपकी grip strong होगी. ठीक है, you have to make one big ball and you have to make one small ball. Okay, big small, इसको ऐसे crush करना है जितना हो सके. And you have to make small ball, big small. Okay, I hope big or small concept is clear to all. आपको big or small का concept जो है वो क्लियर हो गया होगा. थैंक यू.